Good morning, New York. Friendly neighborhood golden spider here. I'm getting used to this. Police chase, let's go. You never fucking catch me alive, you fucking prick. Fuck you. Oh, that guy's a bit overexcited to be running from me. I love doing that. There's something on that roof. Ow! Hey, that's not cool, man. Ow, 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 ow. Dude, I rolled off your car. Who is that kid? Is anyone here? Oh, what? Found you. Now you can go. And I will grab this friendly little girl out. Piss off! Whoa! Now you're a little shit, aren't you? Don't give away the device! Don't give away the device! Yoink! I'm taking that device! Anyway, who is this? Who are you exactly? Device person? Mysterious person? Come on, lady. Oh look, the voice has my the voice don't talk, it looks like him, that's a corner. Nah, you should be webbed up. What is up in this device then? Hello, Mr. Mysterious person on the device. Waiting to talk to you. Mr. Mysterious Person! Mr. Mysterious Person! Oh look, you finally picked up! So, who are you exactly? Why are you in a gang's car? And what the fuck is your deal? Really? Okay then, so what's your name? Really? Well, that's the name of my brother who died. I'm Andrew Parker. Pleasure to meet you. So I suppose you're a late version of me, but in a different universe? Let's jack this car, man! Let's jack this car! Fuck's sake. Yeah, because I'm trying to fight them. Oi, motherfuckers! Oh, they don't notice me. Go get a real job and instead of trying to steal cars! So I don't have to come and try to arrest you, you fatties! Fuck it! That's actually quite true. Whoever that guy is, he's true. How fast is that? Fuck! Quite faster than you. Mm-hmm. Considering you're from the future, it says suit up button. Have you got a suit like spider armor that you can give me? Oh yes. I got my suit taken away by this random person. What? No, I got my original suit taken away by a random person. Wait, I'll wear it in a minute. Cause right now I'm gonna be joining another crime from Fuck off, cop! Fuck off, cop! We're gonna murder you! Oh, Jesus Christ, this guy's got a lot of ammo then. Woo! James, hello! Tonight will be the death of the cop! Tonight will be the flipping death of you. Now go fuck yourself. I will fucking shoot you!
Ah, you smashed me into a pillar!
No, I wouldn't smash you!
Is that supposed to be a pun?
Yeah, that is. Very funny, isn't it? I know, I've got a really good comedy sense. Shut up. There we are.
How did he see me? He must be hacking.
How can I hack real life? You've been playing too much Fortnite.
Woo!
Then retreat back.
Ow! Don't blind me!
You will seriously regret it, man. Hey, no snipies today.
Damn, you guys hurt. Jesus.
Oh.
Motherfucker!
And choose that one.
Ah!
I'm even you, buddy. Take it in, well, just warning you.
What? Ah! Oh!
Told you. In there, you stupid fucking villains, Vulcans.
We'll be back.
Sounds really cool. Just try to live in my world then. Fucking hell. You got crimes going on every second. Whenever you don't do them, the cops think you're a bloody villain. You got people. New Zealand's living. Get robbed every 5 minutes from the black cat. And then she escapes somehow. You get. Who's Dylan? Hopefully he gets arrested then. Anyway, I'm gonna try out that new suit in a minute. I'll try at my house so nobody gets my identity. That it literally just transformed into my pocket. Oh, what do we have here? Oscar Craig. Craig. Yeah, it's in my pocket. I'm just gonna go wear it now. So I'm gonna try on the suit now. Looks bulletproof. Looks like something from Oscorp. Who are you talking to, Andrew? Oh no. Okay. Dude, you're gonna have to be really silent. Yeah. Who is that? Yo, your voice has changed. I know. Oh, fuck's sake. Who is that? I got a guy. Streets are empty. Thank you.
result, there's something that fits the tower. Oh no. Yeah, I'm just going to fix the tower. So, apparently something's up there. I need to go check that out. What? No. I need to enter the fixed transport truck. That looks suspicious. Need to enter it. And then I can get to Fisk Tower. We need to get out. Wow. Oh! Dude, you need to get wet. Now you're done. Thank me later. Not you. This other guy. Dude, nice job of helping that guy kill Peter Parker. I really hate that guy. God, it smells new. Shit, their pants. Oh no, it smells like shit. Be on the lookout for shit smelling wanker. I don't smell like shit. Kingpin has liver instead, eh? Good thing I've got spider sense to track these flunkers down. I can taunt him. First, let's see how good this is in combat. Come here! Wow, this still is pretty good. Let's try an actual 1v1 combat with a guy with a gun. Come on! Where is he? Ah! He's up here! Ah! Why did you go flying then? It's a bit weird. Dude, you really need to sit the fuck down. Keep away from me! That's a liberate! Well, I can hear you, bro. I heard that you had the thingy suit, the carnage suit. Just be careful with it. Just be careful with it, man. Be careful with it. Hello, bro. Good night. Hey, this is a perfectly nice fine suit. Oh, hell no. Not doing that to me today. Ah! Nope. Ah! please don't. Okay, I'll just cut that bit out. Motherfucker! Oh, it's cut for you! Cut! I love this suit, it makes me more aggressive! God, what the hell is wrong with that boy? This suit makes me more aggressive! Hello, boy, love you! Not really, you're gay fuck. Leave me the fuck alone! God, what have you done to this suit, man? I think there's a bit more carnage in it. Yes, it does! Making me more aggressive! Yo, the suits are right, but the venom slash carnage thing, whatever it is. I can't hear you. I will always live on. And you know Peter Parker? He's now a Carnage. He's Gingerhead. Oh yeah, like I'm gonna listen to you. I will kill everyone. Yeah, well, let's see if you can get past me, shall we? There's no Andrew. There's only Venom. My head's stuck. Get off of me, you ugly creature. Come in. Venom! I'm not Venom! Bloody hell! What is happening right now? Peter, what is happening? Kill him now! Here to exterminate Willem. I'm not Willem! What the fuck are you guys on about? It's not the black suit, it's the suit you gave me! Why? It's the only suit I have! It's the only suit I fucking have! I like this suit more! I like this suit more! Venom! Wait, dude, don't time out. Your name Cassidy? Brilliant. This Venom must be this creature won't stand a chance. It's over! Cassidy, you're dying today! Cassidy, you're dying today! No, Cassidy! We're not done working this! You're dead, Cassidy! Ugh! Leave me the fuck alone! I ain't done anything! Cassidy is who you were after, the one you're in the car with. Now murder him, and you'll be alright. I'll murder you first. Thank you, Cassidy. But you can't! Oh! Where's Cassidy? Oh, is that? Where's Craft? Chicken wings! Cassidy, you'll die today. Yeah. Wait, what's happening right now? Why am I fighting a fat ass? I'm not a fat! Oh my. Why is there lots of infected red people? Come on, dude, it's just killed you with King here. Dude, you might want to speak up, this music's way too loud. You're brilliant, aren't ya? But guess what? I also got Venom, who I didn't want. And nobody wants you, so fuck yourself, Cassidy. Bitch again! When I have the suit on, I feel so much power. If you take that thing off, if you take the wrist off right now, I can meet you in person. Take it off and we'll talk then when I meet you. In person. Killing Cassidy's little friends. At least he's not talking anymore, but what a fucking loose, but... Oh no, they got the thing. Oh no. Feel weak. Again. No! Well, at least I'm normal then. Ow! You cunt. What are you doing with your eyes? Help me! Help me! I'm not what you want. Come and save you, Donald Mechelen. I think that's how you pronounce your name. Leave him alone! Cuss with fucking kill for Cassidy! Kill him for Cassidy! Dude, take your wristwatch thing off! I said I'll meet you soon! This room kicks the sky. You are all going to die, so go fuck. Now you should be quiet. Do you say?
Thank you.
Gosh, is that way. Set the path or not, not really worth acting on. Talk trying to go and meet up with Cassidy, but look, I ain't met him yet though. Just to enter Ravenscroft. Keep your own fucking, not gonna do anything about it. Need to gather information about this place. Trying to reach for the exit, well, not the exit, but the entrance. No. Finally got out there. Well, explosions. Nice little crawl wouldn't do any harm, would it? Time to go to Cassidy. Find him and this guy. I can tell I'm nearly here, near him. Oh Jesus, that's nice, isn't it? Loads of dead people. I need to follow Cassidy's trail. It'll lead me to him. How would this door open? Oh, there's a little hatch right there. The scratches on the wall. He must have already got a little bit of carnage in him. What the hell is that thing? Thing is weird. Tentacle things. I didn't hear him. At least he's not villain yet. He won't be for very long. I just need to finish him. At least he's not turning into carnage yet. When I arrive there, it'll probably be full on carnage, so I better be quick. Cassidy must be around there somewhere. Has to be. There he is! Cassidy! Stop killing him! You might put a key card away. Holding your arm. Cassidy, stop. What are you doing? Ow! Don't try. Ow! That was a nice uppercut. Ow. But fuck you, man. I don't want to fight you yet! Oh, fine. If we're gonna go, we're gonna go. Punch! I mean kick, punch! Get over here! Cut it out, Cassidy! You turn into villain. No, not villain. Carnage. Yo, I need to get venom on you. It already knocks you down. You'll be saying that Venom knocks you out. But not Venom. No, 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 not now, not now!
Venom is here to stay. So much fight sight of carnage. When you turn into carnage, you're gonna die by me. Hurry up and turn, so we can have a proper battle. I can see you're already turning.
Yo, I'm not the guy you want! Venom is the guy you want! I know he lives in China, man. Yo! Ow! Okay, I'm gonna take him down myself. I know there isn't any Cassidy anymore, but Cassidy! Cut it out! Wait, shouldn't be able to. Turn it on. Ow! How a symbiote hurt? How a symbiote hurt? Take your cut, Cassidy! Take the kick! And the punches! Jesus, my neck hurts. Help! Need to find you. Where are you, Cassidy? I don't really like you when you do this. Oh, I see you. Come here. How am I ever gonna get you down a pine? Ow! Cassidy, stop! That's it! Stop what you're doing, man! Burn! If you burn, I'm burning down with you! He's too strong. He's put in the fire. What is that? It's a living version. I'm gonna have to destroy you with sweat, aren't I?
I can't cope with the cup. Yes, I can.
If it was as easy to kill your dad like that, I'd be fine. It's not. Where are you? There you are! Come down and catch me, you coward. I know there's no past inside of the carnage, but why don't you rot in hell? Well, you're kind of on fire right now, anyway. And that's not in a good way. Oh, now you work there again. Yo, I didn't even need to use the fighting set to get you down that fire. Stay down in that fire, we're getting wet, boy. Ah! That hurt. Okay, that hurt. But I must have nearly killed you already. Now you'll burn! Burn, Cassidy! Burn! Burn! Burn!